walked into the bar and parked his lanky frame upon a tall bar stool. And with a long, soft southern drawl said, I'll just have a glass of anything that's cool. A barroom girl with hardened, knowing eyes slowly looked him up and down. And she thought, I wonder how on earth that country bumpkin found his way to town. She said, hello, country bumpkin, how's the frost out on the pumpkin? I've seen some sights, but man, you're something. Where'd you come from, country bumpkin? It was just a short year later, in a bed of joy-filled tears, yet death-like pain. Into this wondrous world of many wonders, one more wonder came. That same woman's face was wrapped up in a raptured look of love and tenderness. As she marveled at the soft and warm and cuddly boy child feeding at her breast. And she said, hello, country bumpkin, fresh as frost out on the pumpkin. I've seen some sights, but babe, you're something. Mama loves her country bumpkin. 40 years of hard work later, in a simple, quiet, and peaceful country place, the heavy hand of time had not erased the raptured wonder from the woman's face. She was lying on her deathbed, knowing fully well her race was nearly run. But she softly smiled and looked into the sad eyes of her husband and her son. And she said, so long, country bumpkin, the frost is gone now from the pumpkin. I've seen some sights and life's been something. See you later, country bumpkin. And she said, so long, country bumpkin, the frost is gone now from the pumpkin. Seen some sights and life's been something.